I had open heart surgery. Now I'm back caring for my church family. This is my heart team. This is my hospital.